Liverpool is coming up to the table with their happiness.